Also tonight, the government is pouring $787 billion into neighborhoods all across America. So is the stimulus plan really working? NewsHour's John London is live tonight to cover the audit happening today right here in the tri-state. John, what'd you find?
Well, it's certainly working to stimulate debate, Cherie. Critics see stimulus as a failed policy. The Obama administration is delivering a week-long counterpunch, pointing to places like Avondale as evidence of success.
That's HUD Secretary Sean Donovan in the middle, star of Stimulus Showtime in Cincinnati. The building of 21 apartments for seniors was going nowhere until a million stimulus dollars hit Rockdale and Harvey in Avondale.
Didn't have a job, laid off for 14 months. Was employed 5 months ago specifically for this project.
One that hired 70 workers, proof of performance, according to the administration.
The Recovery Act has helped to save or create 2 million jobs.
Inside Restaurant Equipment Outlet, where Susan Bennett has had to furlough workers one day a week, business is 50% of what it was 2 years ago.
Nobody is doing well. My neighbors, everybody's unemployed, all up and down my street.
She's right across from the American Can Company, where Vice President Biden hailed the Northside project as a jobs generator last July.
Banks are beginning to recapitalize.
The developer tells News 5 the banks still aren't lending. And although his project tonight looks like it did last summer.
Without the stimulus, John, we would not have a project. And I doubt there would be much construction anywhere in Cincinnati today.
Steve Bloomfield, who says he plans to start work on American Can in the spring, provided traditional lenders come through by then. HUD maintains stimulus is working, just not as quickly as everyone wants. Back to you.